Beautiful stocky rainbow of a pound. Pound and a half. Pound and a half on a mop fly. All right, a little brownie on the mop fly. I'm gonna call it a day at that. This brings this adventure to Swampy Plains to a close. All right, mop fly is out.
Had a shave first though.
You should have had a shave. this is Cliff, who I'm camped next door to. Hey, how's the fishing going?
Fishing's not been that good this year because I've got a sore back and can't fish.
That's true. And how's the platypus watching been going?
The platypus is brilliant. He loves to hang out in that pool.
And is it Peter the platypus or is it Paul the platypus or what's his name?
Oh, I don't know. If you go for Paul, it could be Pauline or Paul, couldn't it?
That's true, because you don't know the sex.
We don't know the sex.
We don't. Now, you know, I was moonlighting with the other guests next door last night.
Yes, we'll forgive you for that.
Sorry about that. they were saying that they haven't seen many platypuses because... apparently there have been some incidents of nudity in the river here, and they think it might have scared away the platypuses. Now, is that you and Sue?
I know nothing about nudity in the river. I have never experienced it. I can't vouch that it would have ever have happened.
Okay, cool. Good to know. So nice to meet you. Thank you for your hospitality.
No worries.
Good. Now, that's pretty impressive organization. Yeah. The knives.
No, they do it well.
All... cups and mugs, including the champagne glasses.
And the champagne glasses.
And then the paper towel. Very good. One last look to see if Tom the Tank is still down there. Yep, there's Tom, largely untroubled by my efforts. You beautiful fish. I'll leave you to some other lucky punter.
Emu.
The one over there, two emus. There's the first emu and the second emu. So this is the mighty Murray River. It's very fishy. Well, there's a guy fly fishing, Tom Groggins' campsite.